not in a city, but it's not yet suburbia. It's a fiddled remnant of a dying culture. Working class pride and a functional community has been torn apart by the capitalist economy. Found with the pits and came the supermarkets. Figures fit lives fucked in pursuit of government targets. Cream social spending that built the fiddles of the rich. Live a follow Tory lead and a Marxist fucking sick. But people around here don't have expectations. They dream of the lottery. They battle solve the problems. No more screen and buy. No more insecurity. Get the hell out of here. Try to live like celebrities. Welcome to Lynn. It's TV and sedation. Smack weed, drinking pills in the search for oblivion. Nihilist-hedonists, they don't know what that means. Hide from a reality coming apart at the scenes. This could be anywhere. This is nowhere. To some, this is where I'm from. It's nothing special. Self that is not at all. A stranger in the mirror with no fight before you fall. It's boredom and stress. It's pit, this pandemic and industrial disease. It's not hard to credit. There's no dignity in work that smothers individuality. They need the uniform and a corporate mentality. But things are no better when you're living on the door. Being endlessly monitored like a mortal for war. Taken home by the police in my 14th year. With a busy snail and they're all scum around here. And I'm sitting there thinking I'd like to flip this fucker's neck. Use the language of violence to teach him a little respect. Because these are my people, and I'd like to think we're still one, not just an atomized mass, after the damage that's been done. Is it too late? I want to know. Is it really too late? Is it too late to make a change now? Is it too late?